very well. You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
Join the kibbutz. You can still run away like the coward you are. Go to the scorecard. Spider Sense says, I'm gonna die.
Okay, very little. Shield to begin rounding up and curing the nanite infected population. Until then, what the?
Something's channeling strange energy signatures back through the network, converging in your vicinity. Can you investigate? I think.
Cute trick. But did you really think we wouldn't see it coming?
It's over, Fury. You're alone. You can't possibly...
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw on the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction of it to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear. Multitudes.
bags are like bacteria compared to us.
Stretch. I can make it. Smart guy. But I'll take a shield nurse over him any day.
So how are you feeling?
How's it look like I'm feeling?
Could be a lot worse, all things considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff the Tinkerer put in you was 10 times.
Yeah, I know. But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this, I just wanted to...
You can stop there, Nick. There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides.
And plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Yeah, there is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No, but that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
And so with the global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes, Congress this week voted to overturn the Superhuman Registration Act. Additionally, all members of the anti-registration movement have been granted full amnesty by the president. Does this mean the country's superheroes can get back to doing what they do best? Former anti-reg movement leader Captain America, speaking earlier today at a Lincoln Memorial rally, said he hopes so.
During this conflict, nearly all of us got distracted from a hero's main responsibility, to help those who need it most.
Now, thanks to the actions of a small but steadfast team, we've been given another chance. We must not squander it, and we won't. We saw what could happen if all individuality were lost. But we were also reminded that there are some things we can only accomplish when we're united. Now, our alliance stands reforged, ready to meet whatever challenge might be next, together.
What the? How did you get in here?
Dude, it's what I do.
Okay, well, what do you want, Mr. Deadpool? We're kind of busy trying to wrap up production.
Yeah, geek boy, I've heard of crunch time. You think I don't play these games?
Fine. What can we do for you?
First off, I'm not here because I'm happy. I was told the game was going to be called Deadpool and His Inferior Friends.
What? Who told you that?
Someone from marketing.
It's crazy. Even they wouldn't...
Yeah, she did. Might have had something to do with the katana I was sticking up her nose at the time.
Great. Well, I guess you can take it up with them?
I'm not done.
Of course not. Okay, let me just finish typing this and... There we are. So, you wanted to say?
Okay, here's the thing. In this game, I'm hardly any more powerful than any of these other idiots.
You mean the other playable superheroes?
Right, them.
We try to balance all the characters so that none of them are too powerful.
That's what I'm talking about! That ain't realistic! I can take down any of them goody-two-shoes wimps!
The Hulk?
Okay, maybe not him, but...
The Thing?
Sure, if he had a cold.
Thor?
Look, Poindexter, I'll show you just what I can do! Hey, where are my swords?
Yeah, I just turned them off.
The hell does that mean? I didn't know you could turn them on!
You think this fourth wall stuff of yours only works in one direction? All I had to do is change one line of code, and now none of your powers or attacks will work.
What the? You pimply-faced paper and dice playing prom-skipping nerd hole! Give me back my powers!
Keep it up, and we'll pull you out of the game entirely. Maybe stick you into downloadable content later. Maybe not even that.
Jeez. All right, I'm going. But when no one buys this game, don't come crying to me. Try to help these jerks, and what do you get? Attitude. Soon as I get my powers back, I'll come back and show Pizza Boy there how many hit points he's got. Not a lot.
Thank you. been trying a number of new therapies.